draw and enjoy the number three. See, there it is right there. Number three, multiple math block, and number three. See you later.
Okay, like Nanny Number said, who got to wait? Oh, this is Stover. I'm Rover. So, we're going to be looking at number three. We're going to draw it, and then we're going to look at it, add up, and it's all going to be real good. Okay, where's Mr. Helping Hands White Gloves?
Okay, Mr. Helping Hands White Glove, what color is this? We got, do you have circles there? We got more circles? Oh, I get it. That's a three. That's a three. Okay, Mr. White Gloves. And the three is pink. Looking good. Looking good. Kind of a pink three. Okay, we got the number three, but what about the Mortensen math block? Come on, Mr. Hands. Okay, looks like a block. Looks like a block to me. What do you think? Oh yeah, looks just like it, doesn't it? Well, yeah, it does. The Mortensen block number three and the number three. What are we gonna do next? Okay, Mr. Helping Hands. That's a one unit. Well, now we need to borrow a two unit. So that's unit, a two unit, one plus two equals, is this three block? Yeah, there it is, a number three, one plus two equals three. One Mortensen math unit, a two unit, equals a three unit. Not bad, Mr. Three Unit, what do you think? All right.